Don't think it's all scrubbing in the ATS. The duties of the ladies of the Army are many and varied, from anti-aircraft target spotting to driving lorries. This is a convoy going off on a long-distance trip, and very much like business does it look. The importance of military road transport has been shown in the Middle East. General Wavell's great victories were only made possible by the smooth running of the supply columns. This is a war job on a really worthwhile scale. Now for another type of road transport. Civilian rough riders are training army instructors in the correct way to negotiate foul country. This water splash looks bad enough on its own, but before you jeer at those who come up, you might like to know that the bottom of the pond is littered with rocks. Another test is a bumpy hill. The secret of finishing right way up at the top is to take the bump at the right speed.